Welcome back to our channel, and on today's news, Ahmed Issa strikes once more. Ahmed Issa this time was seen in a video slapping a man who was said to be a scam artist. Ahmed Issa lately has slapped a lady who set a girl's head on fire. I'm going to give you the full gist, and don't forget it is Ninja Trends HD. Hit the subscribe button and turn on our notification. Another video has emerged showing human rights activist Ahmed Issa, popularly known as Ordinary President, slapping a man in public. Only weeks ago, there was outrage when the Brekete family host was caught on video slapping an abusive woman he was interviewing. The woman named Suzanne John had poured kerosene on her niece's head and set it on fire over allegations the child is a witch. While interviewing her on his Brekete family show on Human Rights Radio, Abuja Ahmed Musa asked the woman why she did what she did, but she wasn't forthcoming with an answer, so Ahmed Musa slapped her twice across the face, first with the back of his hand, then with his palm on the other side of her face. While some defended him, saying the woman deserves the slap, others said he had no right to take the laws into his hands. He apologized days later and said he allowed his zeal and passion get the better of him. Now another video has emerged showing him slap an alleged scam artist in front of a crowd.
It's like it will go by the people that are present here. So we'll now put, you'll now put out their names here.
So you can't write their names?
That is way.
What do you think about this? I want your opinions as usual. Put them in the comment section and give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget, it's Ninja Trends HD. Hit the subscribe button and turn on our notification for the next hot news. Thank you.